One of the things that I like to do preseason while I'm practicing is practice without my quiver on the bow. Lessens the weight of the bow a little bit, and it's a little bit more of a realistic hunting situation once season rolls around. Another thing that I like to do, we're at my buddy Steve's house. We're hunting from an elevated position, shooting from a deck, which actually mimics, again, a more realistic hunting situation, shooting at about 20 to 25 yards, which at the farm, again, mimics most of the shot opportunities that we're gonna get during the season. One of the things that I like to do preseason is actually inspect my arrows. Now, I'm shooting the VFTKO Gamer Series of arrows by Victory, and one of the first things I do is I take a look at the nock. I happen to be using a lighted nock here, but make sure that the nock is in good shape. Same thing with your fletching. These are the blazer fletches here. Make sure there's no rips or tears as you practice throughout the course of the season. A lot of times these nocks get pretty banged up. The other thing is I'm actually looking at the shaft itself, making sure that there's no hairline fractures. If you've got a bow shop nearby, you can put your arrows on a spinning tool and make sure that they're actually straight and that there's no wobble. I'm happy to shoot an arrow with field tips on it. As the season progresses, I'll switch over to a broadhead on my arrow just so that I know that everything is finely tuned. Early season, what I like to use is a bag target like this. Helps with muscle memory. As things progress throughout the course of your practicing season, I like to switch over to an anatomically correct box target like this one here. Heart, lung, liver, really starts to hone in your skills and focus on the job at hand.